the Cutty Sark is based in the southeast London of Greenwich. Just behind me, we can see the ship, one of the ships back from when the British sailed to India for the spice routes. The ship obviously was a company that didn't make it, wasn't the first or second ship, it was the third ship that made it to India on the spice route via Africa. As you can see, the ship is here on display in the region of Cutty Sark. It is southeast London in the village of Greenwich.